Okay, guys, so today's challenge is, wait, why didn't we start with, like, a backstory? Shut up, Spike.
There would usually be something where, like, we'd start off with the day and have fun. David Winger just wanted to start the challenge.
Okay, so today's challenge is a bit crazy. Firstly, you gotta give an autograph to a fan.
Woo!
Dodge this boulder. Yeah. Get past a field of annoying people. Get kissed by a girl. And then smash into the wall. There's the Emporian. Oshawa, and then there's me. Hi. Okay, so everybody start.
Why do you give an autograph to me?
Woo! Love your show!
Yay!
Yeah! Woohoo! I want your autograph! I love you so much! I want you to win! Okay. Here you go. Okay. Thank you! No, thank you! No, thank you! No! I love you, winner!
Okay.
I do. I'm Shadow Clone Mario. I'm so evil. I want to be just like you and manipulate others.
Stay evil from China.
I am so evil!
Yeah. You want an autograph for me? Well, I've always wanted a kitty.
It's true.
He's been bugging me. Just because he wants a kitty.
Oh, for me.
Oh my god, look for Jurassic Park.
Oh my god, I love you. Please sign my Jurassic World logo.
Okay.
Yay! I could be used as a weapon.
Okay, they're coming around now.
Bye. Oh, Sylvester! Oh, I want your autograph.
Where? Okay.
So I guess you have to get, so I can give you my autograph.
Okay, you're not gonna reply, so I'm just gonna give you my autograph. There you go.
There you go, kitty! I'm keeping him.
Oh god, how are we gonna get past this again?
My arm hurts.
You don't have arms, but...
Okay, kitty, let's jump.
Oh, God!
Kitty!
Oh, wait, my kitty's okay. Come on.
Not
the field of anointing people!
Let's go!
Oh, hey, look, how you doing?
What's in here?
Be careful! Go away! Nobody attempts to kill my friend.
Oh, is that Tom Nark? I'll fight him off.
Daddy, help me! Jump!
Are you ready for me, guys?
Hey!
Oh, why do I have to go with some of these freaks?
Hey!
That's
not
nice.
That's true.
Yeah, and I would have been eliminated thanks to some of my team.
But the little one never cracked.
Yeah, me too. Shut up, Froggy and Yellow.
Oh, I was on the team.
I know you are. No, I'm gonna kill you.
Our job.
I'll stop.
Thanks, Dr. Cat.
What's
that?
The math of it. Ah, thanks.
Fighting.
I don't know. It's Dry Bouncer. I liked you before you turned evil.
I'm still there.
Ah, you'll change. Stay strong. Woohoo!
Look at this wall. It's huge.
This isn't going to be like the one Donald Trump makes. That was easy. Everybody, break down the wall.
Ah, I don't know what this one.
Aha! I made it across! I made it across!
Okay, change of plan. First one to get to me gets to me win.
No!
Let's not go down like this!
Stupid building.
We're all across.
Let's make our way to David Winkle. How are we doing?
Come on, let's go.
Hey, Dry Bowser, you cheat!
Sorry, just can't play the game.
Yellow, no!
Yellow, come on!
Dry Bowser's a little chilled.
Whatever. Let's just finish the game.
I want to help!
So do I.
Idiots.
And the winner's Dry Bowser!
Guys, I'm sorry.
For what?
Yeah. That I put you guys in so much danger. That I got captured. I got stuck and you guys had to come and help. It's okay, man. We're buddies, remember? Yeah, we didn't want to just give up the challenge and leave you.
Ah, don't worry. Don't worry, we'll get better. Don't worry. Yeah.
Thanks, guys.
Now, David Lincoln's gonna clean this mess up.
We're getting down to the final five. Okay, so let's see who's eliminated. So the first person safe is Spike, Wiggler, and also Froakie. The last person who's safe is...
Yellow.
Why was I eliminated? No! I'm sorry, Purple. He just got a, time's up.
Don't forget the boom boom. I'm gonna do something more fun.
Wait, what?
I'm going to drown you so then you'll regenerate back to your home.
Oh. Okay, but that would be a little-